Pop that off and set it to the side. If you look at the belt, you see it just barely fits around the bottom one. We're going to try to stretch it around both. What you want to do is you want to take it, get as far down below as you can, take a Phillips head screwdriver, and drop it into the second hole here. Let it go all the way down as far as it'll go. Just take and just take a spin. Might take a couple of tries. Until you get it stretched enough where it'll go on there if it's good enough. See, it does stretch enough to go on. Then all you have to do left is put everything back together, starting with your piece here. Fit it back in so that way you can put your in. Just tap a little bit with a hammer. Back in. Try to do it evenly all the way around. Put your fan back on. Now the fan is kind of like that. Just turn to it. Your head and valve plate. Might have to do this over. Didn't get the